Welcome to a Stanford Medicine 25 video in the double impulse in the precordial exam. As the normal heart contracts, a singular impulse can be usually felt at the left midclavicular fifth intercostal space. In a normal heart, a contraction will cause a singular upward deflection of the cotton swab or a singular impulse. However, this patient has a double upward deflection per cardiac contraction, or a double impulse. Here's the same video at half speed to help you see that double impulse. The singular impulse is caused from left ventricular contraction. However, in states of decreased ventricular compliance, the second impulse is caused during ventricular filling. The most common reasons to have decreased ventricular compliance, where the double impulse can be seen, include anything that can cause left ventricular hypertrophy and the various forms of cardiomyopathy. This video was taken with permission from a patient at Stanford University Medical Center with severe cardiomyopathy.
The preceding program is copyrighted by the Board of Trustees of the Leland Stanford Junior University. Please visit us at med.stanford.edu.